baba.
Nokuthi kubalulekile ukuba indawo zokudlala abantwana zibe khona ekuhlaleni kubalulekile nokuba zigcinwe zicocekile kambe liqanduva lethu masiya kwezolonwabo. Ngoku make sincokole noYvette Hardy nongu-president internationally kwihlabathi we-ACTAG ukanti kukuwa ngu-director we-ACTAG eMzantsi Afrika ongumbutho ojongene nemidlalo yeqonga ebantwaneni nokufundisa abantwana sive into yoba benzani bona. Yvette, welcome to Imbatho.
Thank you so much.
Tell us, ACTAG in South Africa, in Vrijgrond, Capricorn to other people, what do you do? What are the programs that you are running?
Well, at the moment we have been running our family season of performances, which is all about building a community-based audience. So bringing a variety of productions, we've got 7 different productions for different age groups, which can be enjoyed by that age group, but also by parents, by family members, to bring families together around celebrating the theatre. We also have workshops which have been part of the festival, so people can actually learn art skills and they can learn improvisation, they can learn music skills, for example. Then we're also working with the Vrijgrond players. We have the VIPs, and they're a young group who are coming in 3 times a week for workshops and developing their skills, and they are given small performance opportunities through the year. So it's really about bringing arts right into the community.
All right. By players, do you mean they are playing in other fields, or are they players in theatre?
In theatre, yes.
Right.
So players on the stage.
All right. Now, tell me, for how long have you been in this community doing this kind of work? And the community, how does the community respond to what you are doing?
Well, we have recently moved into the community. We are here for 3 months now. We've been doing a lot of work in communities across Cape Town for the last 5 years, but we've not been based, we were based originally in town. And so what we really love about being here is the fact that right in our street, we have a primary school across the road, we have a creche on our premises, we have 11 other creches in the immediate vicinity. We have a library where there's a lot of activity. So there are children and young people all around who haven't really had a lot of access to the arts and who we can directly engage with. And that for us is very, very important.
All right. Your dream for the community and other communities with theatre, where would you want to see them?
I would like to see every community have access to the theatre, whether it is within a school hall situation or whether it's in the community halls that are not being used for theatre a lot of the time. They get used for weddings and funerals and everything else, but, you know, the arts. And I would like to see people engaging with the arts. I would like to see them spending their time, their free time, being creative, finding ways to express themselves, because it's very empowering.
Okay. Your word of encouragement to the communities to come out and support you.
Yes, well, we would love to see you there. We believe that every child and young person should have access to the theatre. We think that families need to come together around theatre. So we're looking forward to seeing you at one of our many events through the course of the year.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Ukanti ke lo uYvette Hardy besendichazele ndathi ke bakumbutho ngoACTAG apha eMzantsi Afrika. Base Vrijgrond, Capricorn, nalapho kusetyenzwa ngabantu abatsha, befundiswa imidlalo yeqonga, neetalente zabo, basebenza ngabo onomngqushwana. Ngenyebelezeli, ndiyabuya.